Good day, bad day. Good day, bad day. Like in between. So this is not well. Hey, morning! Morning, how are you? I'm fine. Well, I am fine. Yes. So. Yeah. Want to make breakfast? Yeah, I'd love to make breakfast. It would be really good if I ate breakfast. Yeah. Okay. Well. Anyway, what are we having? Toast don't make me sick.
Just joking.
Pancakes! Ooh. Pancakes. Let's go serve some pancakes. Pancakes. You need some pancakes.
Champagne New Year's Eve.
Everybody needs money.
Hey?
Ooh. Yeah, man.
We've got proper fucking champagne, mate.
Anyway, stop. Story about this.
See if we can sell it.
So, guys, sorry about that little
we'll
mix
sell it for
up.
A wanna.
Let me start again. Nice. Whatever, let me just go to Wake up! Jesus Christ, lady! You don't need to be that loud. But I am annoyed! Yeah, of course you are. Whatever, but I'll just leave then, shall I? Hey, fine. I'll wake him up. Downstairs now. Get dressed. Get dressed. Yes. Don't worry. Go get dressed. I'm dressed. Have you got down? The bad is green. Sorry, that does not exist. Let's get downstairs. Stupid stairs! God. No, don't tell me.
Ali confronts Gary with evidence of his money-lending racket in Friday's Coronation Street in half an hour. But first, it's time for Charity to face the music in Emmerdale.
Dad.
Yeah.
Right. Wake up! Okay, come on. Oh, come on, Lily. Wake up.
Jay said that you asked the door, but you said I wasn't in.
No, I didn't.
You're not in trouble, I just want you to be home
sweetly. I need the toilet.
Long night, was it?
No
comment. Ah! No, that's good. I've made breakfast. Now look at this. I'm just okay. Perfect! How did you make breakfast? Oh, I woke up at like 6 on Sunday. Damn it. What's on? Wish I could still buy it, but I've got this.
First place, I see.
I'm going to the supermarket with this little one because this little one does not have school. She's off for today. I just need to. Yeah, come on. Let's go. You're not taking the buggy, you're too big.
I'll bury me, baby.
Come on.
I'm gonna
get
a chance to take
it. They're there.
The card's nice. Deliberate what Gary wrote in it.
Why she thought
it'd be okay. Gary wrote, have a good. Oh no, where's it gone? Yeah. Have a good birthday weekend, Sam. Thanks for all your efforts. Have a good one.
You did.
Gary. Hello, you cunt.
I know.
Happy birthday, you fat cunt.
You know why everyone puts this in? I do. Do you know why everyone does that? Because every single birthday card, I don't say happy birthday to anyone that's insulting.
Why does Michelle call you gay bear?
Because John, yeah, John says it like a gay bear because there's this gay thing, yeah.
Oh, so there's.
Apparently, I look like the person. So if you go into Google school. And type in hashtag gay bear, it's this hairy man and this man behind him, and John says I look like the man. So they call me gay bear.
Guys, thank you so much for watching. Sorry about all that.
That's
literally
what I've got
to put in the birthday card. Subscribe to me.
If I knew, if I knew Armand and Dean were writing in it, if anyone's getting a card, I'm going to